वेलकम बैक टू स्मोकी इवनिंग। शाहरुख खान's वाइफ गौरी खान इज अ वेरी सक्सेसफुल बिजनेस वुमन। गौरी डजंट गेट एज मच मीडिया अटेंशन एज हर सुपरस्टार हस्बैंड, बट दैट डजंट मीन दैट गौरी's करियर इज एनी लेस देन शाहरुख खान। गौरी इज एन अमेजिंग डिजाइनर एंड हियर गोज द लिस्ट ऑफ द सेलिब्रिटी हाउसेज डिजाइंड बाय गौरी खान। फर्स्ट ऑन द लिस्ट इज एक्टर रणवीर कपूर। रणवीर कपूर बॉट हिज होम वास्तु व्हेन ही मूव्ड आउट ऑफ हिज पेरेंट्स हाउस। वास्तु इज डिजाइंड बाय गौरी खान। This house of Ranveer is designed with best materials and features. It has really eye-catching showpieces including some beautiful chandeliers. Next on the list is Varun Dhawan. Just like Ranveer Kapoor, Varun Dhawan also took Gauri's help to decorate his new bachelor pad where he moved some time ago. Gauri has designed Varun's 4BHK flat in Juhu, keeping Varun's taste in mind. The house has many trendy furniture and decors to give the perfect vibe of a bachelor house. Now we will talk about Siddharth Malhotra. Siddharth Malhotra's new house is very simple yet elegant. Siddharth wanted his house to be very minimalistic and comfortable, where he can feel like home after a long day of shooting. Gauri has done a great job to make a perfect home for Siddharth, and the actor is very happy with Gauri's work. Not only the actors, but some Bollywood divas also went to Gauri Khan. And one of the actresses is Jacqueline Fernandez. Jacqueline's house is very stylish, just like her. Gauri has amazingly balanced comfort and style. Jacqueline is very happy with the way Gauri has designed her house. Jacqueline's favorite spot is a cozy nook where she loves to relax and read. Next on the list is Gauri Khan's husband's best friend Karan Johar. Karan Johar's kids Yash and Ruhi's room is designed by Gauri. The whole room is white in color. Even the furniture is white. The best part of the kids' room is the self-lit closet. Cool, right? Gauri has also decorated the lavish rooftop bar of Karan's house, which is the perfect place for Karan's extravagant parties. Well, Karan Johar is in the list, so it's obvious that his favorite Alia Bhatt will also be in the list. Gauri didn't design Alia's flat in Mumbai. Rather, Gauri designed Alia's second home. Alia chose Gauri to design her new moving house, which is her vanity van. Just like many other stars, Alia spends a lot of her time in her vanity. So she wanted it to feel like her home. Hence, Alia asked Gauri's help. Gauri has changed Alia's van into a house. She has also added some trendy colors. Last but not the least is Gauri Khan's most favorite client, Shahrukh Khan. Gauri is also the designer of her and Shahrukh's house Mannat. Mannat is really a palace for Shahrukh's fans. And the interior also makes it look nothing less than a palace. Gauri has also decorated Shahrukh's office room, where Shahrukh spends most of his time. The office looks very classy and the furniture adds to the wow factor. Which celeb's house is your favorite? Let us know in the comment section. Don't forget to like and share this video. And for more Bollywood updates, subscribe our channel.